de la mañana y su negra no aparece. Me dijeron que la vieron echando pie por la 113. Quizás un palo de rum y el que se puso capilla gozando en el vacilo. No sé lo que yo haga si mi negra no aparece. Tienes que buscar a buscarla por todito la 113.
Thank you.
cine se llama parece. Se siente una buscando por bobita la 113. Un pavo de ron. La casa puso capi y está gozando del vacilón. Gracias.
Thank you.
Thank you. We got a couple more songs, then we have to go. I think we have.
Like to let you know that Segunda Quimbamba Folkloric Center is a non-profit cultural arts organization based in Jersey City since 1997, and we dedicate ourselves to the preservation, the documentation, and the sharing of live performance and the traditions of Puerto Rican folkloric music. It is our honor to be here to share with you, to carry on the traditions of our ancestors in this way, to celebrate them. And I have learned in my own losses not to lament our losses. That's not an easy thing to say, and you will, but you also will learn a way to celebrate what your family gave to you, which is our culture, our heritage. That's our legacy. And I learned that when I lost my parents. And that's something that I share with you. And I know that when I see live performance, when I see anyone giving of themselves something that really you do not have to, it really is inspiring and overwhelming. And it's a testament to our humanity and to being able to share in all the goodness that is our culture and what we celebrate in our families with food, with music, and with traditions. I thank you for being here today, for coming out for Segunda Quimbamba. And we're here to celebrate with you. We teach classes, look us up. We teach children. We do bomba and plena and dance, drum. So check us out, segundaquimbamba.org, here to serve the community of Jersey City and beyond. Thank you. This one's called